Rondo lobs it into Garnett. And Garnett stripped by Jameson. Garnett gets it back, blocked from behind by Varejao. Garnett again can't get it to go, and a foul. There's tough defense inside, making life difficult.